Big area of high pressure and control of our weather, and that means sunshine not only this afternoon, but likely until further notice. Storm track remaining to our south, so temperatures this afternoon going anywhere from the 40s to up to near 50 degrees before ultimately dropping again tonight back into the 20s. A few upper teens in some of the colder valleys in western and northern New Hampshire, and likely a little bit more fog around by morning also. Temperatures again tomorrow between 45 and 50. That will be with a fairly light breeze, but if anything, that breeze will be out of a light northwesterly direction. That's going to lower the humidity some as we go through the afternoon Friday and allow temperatures to fall back even a couple of extra degrees as we go through Friday night and early Saturday. As a matter of fact, a lot more teens for western and northern areas, but a big area of high pressure remains in control of our weather through the weekend. And so temperatures will start moderating each afternoon as we go up anywhere from the lower and mid 50s Saturday and Sunday to the mid and upper 50s Monday and Tuesday. All of that with partly to mostly sunny skies and a second system passing well offshore sometime Sunday night and Monday. 42 to 50 this afternoon before dropping into the 20s to near 30 degrees with fair skies later tonight. Tomorrow, similar readings, maybe just 1 or 2 degrees milder in the afternoon, but again, after a chilly start. And after a fairly cold start on Saturday, it's sunshine for the weekend. We're looking at temperatures in the lower half of the 50s and then upper half of the 50s Monday and Tuesday.